morning everyone, welcome back to my channel Epic KB, and today is day 6 and this is vlog 6 of my trip to South, and right now I'm going to Mahabalipuram. My cabin arrived and I'll see you in Mahabalipuram. So guys, I hope you enjoyed the time lapse. I just took a short break here. I saw beautiful hut and these photos here. These are the willow trees, and that is the hut. Right now, I'll meet you in Mahabalipuram. Now, guys, I've reached my hotel, and it is Hotel Mahab in Mahabalipuram. And it's amazing. It's like a village in the city. And there's a swimming pool. I just spent a lot of time in the swimming pool. And right now, I'm going towards my room. So, guys, right now, I'm very lucky. I've got a room right in front of the pool. So this is my room 103, and in front I have pool. And as I told you earlier, I've been spending a lot of time in this pool. It's a nice big pool. Right now I'm going to some place and I'll see there. Now guys, I've reached this ancient cave structure type of here, and I'm taking this to you. I'll see you. So guys, now I've come to this cave temple, and amazing. An amazing structure, and I'm going to ride it to this. I'll see you. So guys, now I have reached the famous monument here in Mahabalipuram, and you may have seen it in many serials. Infotainment, and here it is. Yes, that's right, Krishna's budge ball. As you can see, this is Krishna's budge ball, and it is a rock in the shape of a ball, not exactly a ball, but roughly a shape of a ball, and it defies gravity. Yeah, really, even after many cyclones, earthquakes, and what, it is still up here. It is defying gravity. And as you can see, many people are trying to push it, but even in the British era, 7 elephants tried to push it down, but it didn't come down. This is the first ball, and I would like to slide it. So guys, right now this is a kitchen. This is all rocks. It is known as the Queen's Kitchen, that was used probably in the 1900s, and Pallavas used to cook here, and this is the kitchen. Guys, I just learned that this big tank that is 5 feet deep, as you can see, it's very deep, 5 feet deep, and this was used by Krishna himself to churn the buttermilk. Well, he used to love butter, so he used to use this tank for churning the buttermilk to obtain butter. Nice. Now, here near the Krishna's budge ball, I am having a funny scene here. This is a monkey drinking cola.
Yeah.
As you can see, it has a sprite in its mouth. It's drinking it. Drinking it and also eating, I guess, a banana. We'll see you guys. So guys, see, what did I say? He is actually drinking Sprite. Yeah, really. Oh my god. And he has left it. So guys, now after an hour of sleeping, resting, and another hour of swimming in the pool, I just finished my dinner, and this is it for today. And I'll see you tomorrow in day 7. Signing off for now, goodbye.